Okay. I don't know if we're gonna win this, but we got four of us up in this area here, and we've got two of us over here because we can't get out of each other's way because one of the slowest characters blocks this space and everyone gets bottlenecked up in this trying to get into this area. So the party split up. We're pretty much okay. The only person that needs some help here, I already bandaged him. I just want to make sure that we could, you know, theoretically finish this. His stamina was bleeding out. It was at 10, I think, and he bandaged himself, and then now he's at 11. And his perception is 0 because he kept getting hit by those vitriol priests with the whatever that spell they're throwing at him that confuses him with pathogens or something like that. So stamina affects when you lose consciousness. Vitality, I guess you just die right away. I don't know. But anyway. So over here, we can get... Yeah, 10% speed. These guys are all gathered together except for all these. And he's trying to get to me through the wall. Oh, I didn't realize. Ah! Can we help him? Who is this? Well, he can't help him. That's a physical character. That's a... No medical kit available. We need medical kits on everybody. Everyone needs a medical kit. Where to get them, though? So... yeah, he's a physical character. That's the easiest way to tell. Alright, so he can help him. These two can't reach, so... Not good. He's losing vitality. So it was his stamina that was affected before. But if we can get someone to cast a spell on him... Oh, he's walking right up! They're coming in here. Alright, who's this? Who are you? Okay, you can help. Let me just see how we're doing with him. Okay, stamina is 0, which means he's knocked out. Vitality is 7, so one more hit, he's a goner. But what do we have as far as a spell? List them. What helps with... Does liquid light help? Hold on 1 second, guys. I can't click off the screen. Otherwise the game will... Good chance. It will, just... Stop responding. And that's not good. So I'm going to Edward Todd's website. Games. This may be the wrong website. Can't get to it. Alright, found it. Alright, I'm trying to see what these spells do. I'm trying to see what liquid light does. Because if that can help with his vitality, casting it. Okay, it heals or buffs, or both, strength and speed, and sixth sense. Not gonna help. What does affect vitality? Alpha Catharsis, we don't have that spell. Scion Antidote, we don't have that spell. Oh, just it? So none of, I could have sworn I had somebody had something to heal vitality. Could have sworn. Maybe that was in a previous character creation. Can we create spells now? Can I create this spell in combat? It's, well, Alpha Catharsis is a very expensive spell. And then there's also Scion Antidote, and that's really it. He's my last character. Hold on. My notes. He is an anchorite. Scion Antidote. According to this table, he can cast it. So let's I don't even know if we can do it, but let me just try. 13, 19, and 20 are the runes. You cannot create spells during battle. Well, then he can't help him. Can we get... We don't have anybody that can heal that. So he's just gonna die. Alright, another aborted combat. See you guys on the flip side. Okay, I just want to report that we've loaded up some new spells. Most of us, or two out of three of us, have one version of this or the other. Alpha Catharsis. I clicked off the screen, now it's not... Oh my god. And I can't save the game. My god, I hate this. Nope. It's not responding at all. Because I clicked off the screen to begin the recording. I can't stand it anymore, guys. I really can't. Alright, I'll be back. I'm going to make the spells over again. I'm going to save before I start recording or anything. Okay, now I've made these spells and I've saved. So, no matter what happens, I can load up this save. Well, as long as I hit F10 and don't quit out of the game by hitting the X on the window. If I don't do that, we'll be fine. Tempted to just do that now in case I would forget. So spells. That's battle. So, we have new spells here. These are the two we have. I found out there's a limit to the amount of spells you can list, which, like, have listed here, which makes sense. Who is it? It's this guy. I had, like, a few more listed here, and then I could not teach him these. But these are the two we're looking at. These are healing spells, or buffing spells, either one. Well, I guess we'll find out. This increases stamina and perception. So, that's one of the things they seem to be hitting us with a lot. We seem to be passing out from stamina, and then the mages throw perception at us. So now we have this spell. That's a beta spread point. Runeclaw has it. He could not learn it. Varanus, but Advent has it. And then we have Alpha Catharsis, which increases vitality, stamina, and intelligence. And vitality and stamina are the two things that we're getting hit the most by with the non-magical attacks, I think they are. So... Advent has that. Varanus has that. And Runeclaw has it. So all three of them have it. So I'm pretty glad about that. And now I'm about to go into combat again, so we'll see what works. I'll try to get myself back in that good situation again. I'm probably going to try to do the same thing. Throw two warriors off to the right, and the other ones up in that northwest corner. Wish me luck. Okay. Looks like we finally got a sporting chance here. Now I have them split up by 3 and 3. Unfortunately, I want to keep everyone together, but we just can't get through this bottleneck here, which I've explained before. Okay, so we've got 3 up here, and we've got 3 down here. So we're up here right now. I guess it would be better, because they're starting to advance, the priests here. So it'd probably be better to hang along the wall here. We could come. What if we come around and attack from this side? That'd be interesting, wouldn't it? This gets them out of sight of this whole group here. These two guys up here don't know what to do. Let's just get him out of the way. Epsilon. 10% speed boost. I'm kind of curious because someone got hit. And that was either Epsilon or Varanus. I'm not sure. Was Epsilon. That's not Epsilon. That's Epsilon. Yeah, his stamina went from down from 99 to 75, and his vitality went down by 1 point. His speed, yeah, it went up. That's why we see it as only 90. He's not going to get the full effects of that until we rest, I guess. And everyone else is unharmed. Oh. Oh, Runeclaw's strength is way down. And his stamina's down. Vitality, yeah, out of anyone, he's the most damaged. Jeez, he's got a little bit damage and everything. Alright, so Runeclaw, let's see. Wait a second. How is he injured again? Takes it out. Alright, he really needs stamina and strength. Vitality could help. But I don't think we have anything that heals strength. So stamina and vitality, what does he have for that? Stamina and perception. Alright, so this one. He only cast it twice though. Alpha Catharsis. So we want to select it for it to be the current spell. And then back to battle? Oh, unfortunately, he's not going yet. It's Epsilon. Varanus got 10% speed now. Varanus is a non-spellcasting character. If we have a move around, they get a bonus. Kinda cheesy, but what are you gonna do? Alright, so we've got but yeah, handling one at a time is going to be a little easier. So we don't mess it up. Who's this now? Epsilon again. Oh, I see. The bar at the top shows how much time they have left. Okay. Is it Runeclaw with the spell? Let's see. It's not showing me what he does. A mental attack? Okay, I'm not sure that we want to do that. It says a mental attack. I don't know what's selected with him. Alright, let's attack the priest. Oh, I missed that one. Who is this? I don't know what spell is selected. Runeclaw, right? You'd better concentrate on finishing your spellcasting procedure first. Alright, I hope we don't kill the guy, because I'm not sure what is selected. But I didn't prepare any other spell. Oh yeah, Alpha Catharsis. Why does it show it like that? A long moment of perfect mental balance. Okay, his stamina is now 62. And it also increases what? I forgot. Stamina and vitality, I think it is? Ugh. My spellcasting procedure is done. Alpha Catharsis. I have to check on my phone to see what it does to remind myself. I gotta write this stuff down. Why? Why is it like this? I can't check the spell. You expect me to memorize all this stuff? There's no way. No way. Alpha Catharsis. Going down, going down, going down. That increases vitality and stamina. Alright, so he's alright. And he should stop bleeding out, or whatever's going on with him. Okay. Back to the battle at hand. He's gonna cast it again. Did we find out how much points he has left? 57. Yeah, I'm not casting it again. It's selected him, though. Abort. We're still on him? Alright. Yeah, we gotta take care of these priests. Where are you going? I don't want anyone joining us just yet, but he has a shot at this guy at least. Yeah, some of these guys, we really need to get their speed up. Runeclaw, 10% speed. We're totally cheesing it. His speed is now a total of 58. Didn't Epsilon go up again? Or something? Oh, Varanus went up. Epsilon, yeah, 99. Varanus, 74. Cool. I'm glad we're improving with that stuff. ...10% speed for... ...Killdozer. Oh, he's wandering off. Okay. He might be going for these guys. He's getting us with his pathogens. We need to hit him. And hit him hard. To see how we're doing. That hits something. I forgot what that's affecting. We need a stamina and vitality boost. And that's from Alpha Catharsis, I believe. Does he have that spell? Yes. Alright, so he needs to cast that on himself as soon as possible. Advent! Right now we're in attacking mode. Okay. We've gotten rid of one, and nobody's dead. Just trying to get out of sight of this guy here. I don't know if we can target anybody. I don't think we can see him. We can't reach him. Out of range. Yeah, we can't reach anybody. Okay. So I'm gonna abort the current action. Trying to get that speed bonus. Other marauders coming slowly over to us. This one over here. They're trying to circle around. They're probably trying to reach these characters here. I'm willing to bet most of this group is probably trying to reach them. Oh. I thought we were this guy. Alright, who's this? Oh, he can't cast it on himself, right? He's the one that's affected by this? Oh no. Who's hurting with these? Advent. Advent needs to heal himself with the Alpha Catharsis spell. And that's not Advent. Nor is that. Twin Snake! Nice. He needed that. He has horrible speed. Huh! It went up 3 points. Okay. He might be able to target some of us from there. We might want to get back by the wall. Unfortunately, it puts us in the line of sight of that guy, I think. Who's this? It's him. Advent! You need to, use a spell. I think we have to select it first. And then a long moment of perfect mental balance. Cool. I guess you can cast it twice. So his stamina is 65 and his vitality, yeah, his strength is down a little bit, and his dexterity and speed by 2 points, but other than that, he's doing alright. Epsilon, another 10% speed boost. You go higher than that? Wow. His speed is 108 now. I love it. Eight. He can make 8 steps in one round. Oh, yeah, he can reach him. Better get him out of the way. defend. Miss Twin Snake. Oh boy. How is Advent doing with these pathogens? His stamina is really bad. Vitality not so great either. Try it over here. So what is he even doing? He was attacking, right? Not still casting the spell, I hope. Can't reach him. I'm moving him away. Miss Killdozer. Varanus getting another 10% boost. For speed, 81 now. Getting better. Back to battle. I want to throw these guys back into the combat, but Varanus dies with one hit sometimes. I want to wait till we at least whittle down some of these opponents. 5, 6, 7. He can move 7 steps. Who is this? Killdozer. He's doing alright. Knock on wood. Advent, 10% speed. Alright, we're not going to even see the steps increase until we rest and get the speed all the way up. That's true. I was moving him away because he was getting hurt. So I'm going to keep doing that. Is he still going down? Let me see. I'm going to write this down because I don't see him getting hurt every round. Gonna make sure it's not like a silent kind of, you know, you're slowly dying kind of thing. 29, 27, 12, unaffected, 37, 18, and 27. Yeah, he doesn't have that much mana left, so. Or spell points, rather. Mental energy, sorry. They're not even spells. It's psi powers. I just think of them as spells. Let's just move him away. It looked like he could have moved another step. Look at him. Yeah, we want to move out of here. could still reach him. Missed, though. Nice. That seemed to be an extra echoey battle cry, like death cry, too. Alright, so we've gotten rid of another one. Runeclaw. 63 speed. Cool. Knocking on wood. I don't know if you can hear that. That's me knocking on wood. I'm actually figuring this stuff out. It is so much trouble with this. Like, so many problems. Recording this, playing this, it's just... it's the struggle of my life. I heard it gets easier as it goes on, though. His perception is zero. Can you cast a spell on yourself? Psi powers. I'm analyzing, right? It's the other one. It's the other one. It's beta spread point. Right. I mean, how much? We'll find out. Beta spread point. I want to select. So we'll use that in combat next time. Maybe we can get ready. A tiny bit. Get his perception up, because I don't think he can attack without the perception. Who is this? He's kind of injured, right? Yeah, let's get him away right now. Checking the values, 29, 27, 12, 37, 18. It stopped going down. At least for now. And I'm pretty sure a combat passed since the last time I checked it. So I'm gonna just move him as far away as possible right now. How's he doing? He's alright. Let's, see if we can attack this person. And how are you doing? You're okay too. It helps when not everyone's attacking at once. Now I got this group over here. Yeah, there is a little line here, but there's a little opening here, but it's blocked by this. I think we have to go through single file, though. That's going to be a problem. Missed. Can't get him. How about this guy? Nope. Cannot target anybody. It just breaks my heart, man. Let's just stand here and be in, defend. And we can still move, but I'm just gonna... do that, yeah. I hope I can reach this guy, because he's hitting me. Did he move? Wait a second. Someone hit him. Someone hit. Yeah, I know that one can... And the thing is, the thing that stinks is we can't move first. I just have to abort out. I'm gonna stand there and defend, see what happens. Advent, nice. Endurance. Oh, he increased stamina due to endurance and self-control. That's interesting. Oh, nice. I mean, I don't know what the total was because he's gone down. But nice. That's only going to help in the future. So we can get that speed up too. Epsilon, 10% stamina. How though? All he's been doing is running around. I mean, maybe it affects that too? I don't know. So I want to see, obviously. Stamina, oh wow, 108. Alright, hopefully he won't die in one hit in the next battle. Speed as well. His speed's 118. That's insane. Oh. I didn't mean to go there. Who are we on? Still Epsilon? Can move a little bit more. Rannus. 10% stamina. Stamina 22. Really? He has horrible stamina. Okay. It's a tiny bit less horrible now, though. Tiny bit. Alright, so this guy shooting Twin Snake. Killdozer. Stamina. 104, nice. How's... looking again. Because... alright. I guess I'm gonna move him in the way and shoot this guy, because... he can hit Twin Snake, but Twin Snake can't hit him. It's not supposed to work like that. Twin Snake can gain stamina. 104. Moonclaw. We're all getting that stamina now. 68. I always forget to switch back. Oh. I'm not casting anything else. Nope. Just moving around. Oh, I was gonna cast that on him, that's right. Advent got hit again? Wait! Advent. That's not Advent. Oh my god. Stamina and vitality. I can't... I don't want to go to the screen. I can't hit anybody. They can hit me. Ah, no! Nope. We can't do it. He's dead. We can't bring characters back, at least not till close to the end game, and I think not even then. So close. I can't believe it. I can't believe how tough this is. And I am trying so hard, and we, you know... On the plus side, I heard this is by far the hardest battle in the entire game. Maybe it's because you increase as you go. You know, all our stats are increasing. I want to progress with the game. I want to go on to the next thing. I don't want to fight this battle forever. There's got to be a better way. All right, so long fail episode. I'll meet you guys back with the winning episode. If you see it on screen, that means we've won that battle. Spoiler alert. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.